Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel Webtech Tutorial. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can delete your Canva account. But before that, subscribe to our channel if you haven't already and also turn on the notifications because we upload similar videos like this regularly. So make sure that you are notified every time we post. To delete your account of Canva, firstly you need to be logged in to your account. After you're logged in, click on your profile and then head over to account settings. From there, you'll need to go to login and security, which is on the left panel of the screen. Now, if you scroll down a bit, you can see an option for delete your account. Click on delete account. Now, here are a few things that you should know before deleting your account. If you delete your account now, you only have 14 days to restore your account. If you don't restore your account within 14 days of deleting, it will be permanently deleted forever, which will also delete all the designs you have uploaded and all the information that you have on your Canva account. If you have a pro version of Canva, remember to cancel your plan before deleting your account. Otherwise, you will be continuously charged even if you do not have an account for Canva. So if you want to delete your account, type in the word delete as it says here and you need to click on this delete account and your account will be deleted. And if you don't restore it within 14 days, it will be deleted permanently. So that's how you can delete your Canva account. I hope you guys like this video. If you did, give this video a thumbs up and we'll be soon back with more videos similar to this. Thank you for watching.